Welcome to the terrific, tumultuous tale of Dopey Dick.